For question 7, part B, we are asked to find the percentage of men over 40 who weigh more than 235 pounds. So again, we're looking for greater than, we're going to be subtracting from 100. So I'm going to go ahead and start off with that. And then 235 pounds places somebody in the 88th percentile, which means 88% of people are less than 235 pounds. Since we're looking for greater than, we're going to subtract that 88% from 100. And that's going to leave us with 12% of people weighing more than 235 pounds.